You are the journalist, aren't you? I gave him your letter the other day. He's probably read it. He received another letter this morning. I put it in his mailbox. It was a letter from the museum. Letters from the museum? They always mean trouble. Maybe you could take it to him. He has trouble moving around, you know. He's an old man. Well, you see what I mean. If you want my advice, you should see a doctor. Well, that's what I think.
You are the journalist, aren't you? Amazon? 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 Too late for me. Too late. It's all over for me. I am no longer in good health, my friend. It's a pity, but what can I do? In any case, Amazon, all that. No one ever believed me, so... After all those years, it's incredible. The egg, it's still alive. Alive, yes. I had planned to take it back over there to Amazon. My expedition was ready, had it all planned out down to the smallest detail. But now, it's all over. I have no strength left. I have no strength left. You must go for me. You must go. Take the egg back. Take the egg of the white birds back to Amazon. I beg you, please.
Hello? Museum of Natural History, Paris, France. Officer Curator Edward Willow speaking. What? Valembois, you again. I swear I've told you before, it's no use phoning. Your expedition plans to the Amazon do not interest us. Do you understand? But we have neither the desire nor the means to vet your fraudulent adventures. So I beg you to stop bothering us. My predecessors learned the hard way to come confront to you, and but I won't be taken in. Do you hear me? I am a serious scientist, sir. Goodbye and good riddance.
de su país joven. Y el pueblo de la persona está vivo. Entonces soy el padre. Y como un buen padre, tenemos que salir esta nación de la miseria. ¡Entre! ¡Viva la persona! ¡Viva la libertad!